In today's video, we discuss laws governing the cannabis industry. Many healthcare companies are rushing into the cannabis and CBD oil space, and they're looking for legal counsel on what they can lawfully market or not. My name is Michael H. Cohen, and I'm founding attorney of the Cohen Healthcare Law Group. Having advised over 1,000 plus industry clients on healthcare and FDA legal issues, we're very familiar with cannabis industry regulation. Cannabis and CBD oil are on the spectrum of health and wellness products, and this is where we have deep and broad industry expertise. Today, I'm going to explain the basics of the cannabis industry regulation as it applies to companies making claims about CBD products. Bear in mind that the regulatory landscape is constantly changing, yet hopefully, we can give you an orientation that will stand the test of time. In a nutshell, remember these key points when branding a CBD oil product for marketing. First, let's get oriented through some basic definitions. Cannabis is the broadest term. As FDA itself explains to us, cannabis contains over 80 biologically active chemical compounds. The most commonly known compounds are THC and CBD. Parts of the cannabis sativa plant are known as marijuana, which has psychoactive effects. Then there is hemp. Federal law defines hemp as cannabis and its plant parts, which have a THC concentration of less than 3.3%. According to the 2018 Farm Bill, hemp is no longer a controlled substance under federal law. Next, the FDA has approved to this date at least one cannabis-derived product and three cannabis-related drug products. The cannabis-derived product contains CBD and is approved to treat seizure disorders. Second, understand that FDA approves drug products but does not approve foods, dietary supplements, or cosmetics. This means that FDA has not approved any other claims for cannabis products, and therefore, those products are subject to general prohibitions by the FDA, as well as the FTC, the Federal Trade Commission, pertaining to advertising of healthcare products. The FTC has expressed concern about companies marketing CBD products for therapeutic or medical uses. Essentially, FDA prohibits therapeutic claims unless the product is approved as a drug. So, although many people are giving testimonials that CBD oil can help with things like anxiety, chronic pain, inflammation, even acne, ADHD, and digestive diseases such as IBS, companies marketing CBD products should be aware of FDA rules prohibiting disease claims. Third, all claims must be truthful and non-misleading. This means that claims relating to products about health must be substantiated or capable of proof by competent and reliable scientific evidence. This is a very high standard. It's more than anecdotal reports. Scientific evidence has to be published in the literature, supported by scientific and medical peers capable of reviewing and vetting that evidence. The market for cannabis and CBD oil products is booming. There are huge opportunities for cannabis and CBD oil businesses. Still, FDA has sent warning letters to companies making therapeutic claims for CBD products, and FDA enforcement can be heavy. So too can lawsuits by private plaintiffs piggybacking off regulatory action. That's where good legal counsel can anticipate trouble ahead of time and create strategy for branding, marketing, and labeling. Thanks for watching. If you still have questions, click on the link below, cohenhealthcarelaw.com/contact, to send us a message or book an appointment. Here's to the success of your cannabis healthcare venture. We look forward to speaking with you soon.